I'm here in the Mayan Riviera, Mexico with my family, and we're having a great time. I thought I'd just do a bit of a video on some fishing in Mexico, because I did bring a fishing rod, and I thought I'd do some shore fishing. Nothing big, just thought I'd cast a line, see if I can catch anything. So I brought a, I guess it's like a bass rod, and a spinning reel. Just a little, it's a Mitchell 300. And an ugly stick. It's a four-piece travel rod, and I've got a circle hook on there and a weight, 50-pound mono leader and 60-pound braid. I guess the weakest link of this setup is my rod itself. It's very light, but we'll see what happens. I met a Mexican local in the marina, and he told me everything I need to know to catch fish shore fishing, and he says the snapper fishing is really good at night between about 6:30 and 9 o'clock p.m. And also there's tarpon around, and there's some small jacks. And I was in the marina this morning and saw a ton of mullet and some barracuda as well, and there was a few tarpon kicking around. Didn't manage to hook into any. I did lose a barracuda yesterday. But I'm going to try to fish for some snapper and some tarpon tonight, and maybe some jacks this week as well. Hopefully I can bring you some sort of video or some sort of catch. So we'll see what happens. There's really nice locals here that hooked me up with some squid and some fish as well. He told me exactly what I need to do, so I'm really hoping I can get some fish. So we'll see what happens. Here.
fish on. Oh, come on. Oh boy. Whoa. Really neat looking fish. Oh boy.
Buddy's coming?
He's got to get the pool in the boat. We caught some octopus here too.
Yeah.
With the hook. Ceviche with them. Very good.
Oh. Oh, there's one.
You got it. Just wait. Don't set the pool.
He's coming in quick. He's coming in. What do you think it is? Snapper?
Huh? Probably. I can see it. Don't go in the cave.
Whoa!
Wait.
Okay.
That's a
Jack. Good fight, though.
Yeah.
Holy jeez.
Thank you, baby.
You eat those?
Ah, yeah.
Yeah, right on. Awesome. Roger's got a hit. Yeah, he's...
That's a snapper.
He's got it?
Yeah. He's playing with that.
He's picked it up, didn't he?
No, hold on. This is like very quiet, but also, when you see the line get straight, that's when you can pull them out. He's just playing with that. Yeah.
You're watching the line, aren't you?
Yeah.
You're not feeling it, you're watching it. Oh, there we go. You got him. Whoa. Oh, it's a stingray.
A little stingray, yeah.
He's got you on the rocks.
Okay.
What do you got to do? You have to cut the line, or?
Yeah, we need to cut the line.
Yeah.
We need to wait to be broken.
Oh, there he goes.
Thank you.
Nice.
Thank you. Hey!
You are here!
I saw it.
Oh.
And he cut some. This is my friend, he's from Canada too.
Hello.
Hi.
Oh, I got one.
Wait. Keep them tight.
Look, I got another red one. Now we can match.
Really?
Oh, boy.
Keep them tight. Oh, he's fighting. That's big, eh?
Is it a snapper?
Yeah, probably. That's a snapper or the jackfish.
Oh, it's a bonefish.
No, That's a bonefish. No.
Oh, okay.
Take off the hook.
Okay, I'll take the hook off.
Poor thing.
Just quiet. Okay, just grab it there.